good.
It was fresh.
Yeah.
Ventura County에 자리 잡은 Underwood Family Farm은 Moorpark과 소미스 두 곳에서 운영 중인데요. 우린 Moorpark 농장으로 향했습니다. 한인타운에서 50마일 정도 떨어져 있죠. 고향의 냄새가 나는 걸 보니 제대로 찾은 것 같은데요. 오늘 소개해드릴 Underwood Family Farm은 실제로 운영되고 있는 농장입니다. 이것은 농작물을 직접 채집하기도 하고 동물들을 가까이에서 볼 수 있는 동물농장과 아이들을 위한 체험놀이공간 그리고 파머스 마켓 등 다양한 볼거리, 즐길거리가 있다는데요. 어떤 프로그램이 있는지 자세한 얘기를 들어보죠.
Yes, the Underwood Family Farms are we're open every day from 9 till 6. We have lots of pick your own fruits and vegetables as well as our farm animal center that you see here behind us where the kids can ride a pony, drive a tractor, pet and feed all the different kinds of farm animals. Our farm is open to the public, so families can come out with young children. They can learn all about farm animals, how they live, what they eat, what they do here on the farm, and also go out to the fields and learn about fruits and vegetables. They can see where their food comes from. They can actually pull a carrot out of the ground or pick a strawberry right off the vine. Yeah, we do lots of special events throughout the year. Our farm's open every day from March 1st until Thanksgiving. Then from Thanksgiving till Christmas, we're open on the weekends only. And then from Christmas to March 1st, we're closed. In the springtime, we do our springtime Easter festival with the Easter bunny, Easter egg hunt, lots of Easter fun and games and rides for the kids. Then we have summertime fruits like strawberries, raspberries, tomatoes, bell peppers for pick your own. And then in the fall, we have our fall harvest festival where we have acres of pick your own pumpkins and lots of country fun for the kids at that time too.
How big is this farm?
Oh, the whole farm is over 200 acres. But we have about 60 acres set aside just for the public, for the families to enjoy. So we have the animal center you see here, and then all the pick your own fields right here behind.
그럼 지금부터 하나하나 소개해 드리겠습니다.
여기는 동물들을 만질 수 있는 그런 곳이에요.
This is our petting corral.
이것은 양이지, 양.
신나는 컨트리 음악과 함께 저희가 처음 찾은 곳은 아이들이 정말 좋아할 만한 곳인데요. 여기는 동물들을 가까이에서 보고 쓰다듬어 주기도 하면서 동물들과 친해질 수 있는 공간입니다.
와우!
There's rabbits.
귀여운 토끼도 보이고요.
And we have chicks over here.
Yeah,
you're good. You're good.
Yeah. See? Yeah, 병아리, 병아리.
Yeah. Easter babies. So springtime brings out the babies.
한 번쯤 키워봤을 만한 병아리도 보입니다.
야, 어렸을 때 병아리 키우잖아요. 막 진짜 커가지고 집에서 막 성기가 돼가지고. 아, 예쁘다. 예쁘다. So cute. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. 이거 봐요. 야, 깜짝 놀랐어. 이거 치킨. 와우.
이렇게 예상치 못한 곳에서도 만날 수가 있죠. 아이들에겐 자연스럽게 동물과 교감할 수 있는 아주 좋은 기회인 것 같습니다. 근데 동물들이 아이들을 더 좋아하는 것 같죠?
야, 이거 너무 귀엽지 않아요?
It's just babies, and they're just 우와. Like regular babies.
너무 좋다.
They'll fall asleep in your arms. 우와. They have to take their naps during the day. They're still eating
the
with mom.
Female.
Is this one a male or female, Tiff? Do you know? I haven't checked them. There's only one way to know.
This is a female.
Female.
The girl.
How old is she?
Two weeks old. Oh, maybe
two-ish.
Yeah.
Wow.
Are they cute?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
아기들은 다 귀여운 것 같아요.